fight me.
Sure, I'll fight some strangers. I did a standoff for one guy? Alright, man. Hey, got some predator hides out of it. I see what they hired you for. Oh, you're just gonna take that one? That one just went through you. Okay, that one I will acknowledge sucked. Where are you going? Hey, whoa! You don't get to determine the fight's over. That was rude. I'd already invested like 6 arrows in your ass. Man, that sucked. I'm really not good at fighting those spear dudes. Alright, yeah, north. Yep, right up that way. Oh, come on. Alright, bird, I'll follow. Gotta make this one quick, though. Okay. Another bamboo strike. Damn, first try? All right. That one did feel a little bit easier. Okay. Believe the chrysanthemums continued beyond the river. If I come over this way, yep. It was like across the river and through the mountain. Yeah. This is the path.
More violet chrysanthemums. Tadayori's rest could be close.
Heard a song, too. Why are you saving? Game? Alright, there should be that cave nearby. Oh, hey, stop that. Put that away, Jin.
The cliffs are too sheer to climb. There must be another way in.
A torch. More torches.
Mongols. How did they find this place? A map, like the one from the Violet Crown. Tadayori's rest.
Is that just like a thing you could do?
Whose graves are these? Time's rushing river slows. Tadayori's mind at rest. One drawn bow pierces many. Same incense from the Violet Crown, lit recently. The emblem of Clan Nagao, Tadayori's clan.
What are you doing here?
Kaede.
Leave this place.
I'm not here to fight. I am Jin Sakai, nephew of Lord Shimura.
You're a liar and a thief. Defend yourself.
Ma'am? Okay, we're just dueling. I really don't want to kill this person. Seems like she's doing good work.
I don't want to kill you. Stop!
Seriously, girl, quit this.
Trespass on you, dishonor Tadayori's legacy, thief.
We should be fighting Mongols, not each other.
You're nothing but a dirty scavenger.
Look, this is it's just the hat, I promise.
It's not possible. You know how to use that stolen blade. My lord. My name is Kaede, last of Tadayori's line. I heard the samurai were all killed. Assumed you were a scavenger.
I'm no thief.
I say with so many stolen supplies.
Then you deserve to wear it, Lord Sakai. But the armor is lost.
And you have no way to find it.
There is a line from an old scroll. Tadayori watches over Azamo Bay for eternity. I suspect it's a clue to where he hid the armor. Tadayori's armor gave him great speed and deadly aim. Wear it in defense of the innocent, as he once defended Azamo Bay.
Seriously though, we could have skipped that.
Could mean the cliffs behind
that. That hurt. Uh-oh. I think we're gonna be forced to use a door. Oh, wait. Oh, come on. Fine. Love how to collect, like those were there for us. Let me ruin her window. Come on. Stupid. Weird. Alright. It just seemed like those petals were going somewhere, but guess not. Let's see. So where does it... This took us kind of north. Yeah, all right. Let's get a move on. What's up, Kage? Alrighty, here we go. You know a problem I run into a lot? I love me an open world game or an RPG. I love them both for different reasons. I don't have time for them. You know what I mean? Like, I started playing this game because I was just like, I mean, I have to. It's sitting in my house in plastic wrap. But, like, I also have Final Fantasy VII Remake sitting in the plastic wrap. And it's just like, man, why is this happening to me? Go on, keep going. Oh. I don't really want to take part of that if I can't do a standoff. Goddamn yellow ass bird, alright. What's up, bird? Pillar of Honor. Mamushi Venom. Your blade strikes home with venomous precision. What? Oh. Oh, sword kit. Okay. But does that actually, like, do anything? There's also a fox den nearby. Yeah. All right, fox, where are we going? Up. Yeah. Thank you, sweet fox. You are too kind. Where do you go? Wanted to pet him. Alright, well. It is what it is. Oh boy. Did I boo-boo? No, we can go back the way we came. Right? Right? Alright, well, you made your point, gravity. Isaac Newton loving ass. Alright, well, I guess the only way out is up. Oh, okay, we would have hit the Pillar of Honor that way. Alright, well, whatever. Off we go. Guys, I'm just trying to go. Y'all ain't seen shit.